the other rot in the well. Company for my mistress. Be patient, my lady. Once I dig your grave, I'll prepare you some tea. What kind would you like?
This must be the arbor Emily mentioned. Unfortunately, the bridge is broken, and this creepy gardener is in my way. Good lord, how many people has this creepy gardener killed and buried? I was right. Norman did take shelter here. I just wish I could have helped him. And this one must be mine. Huh. I must say, it's unnerving to stare at your own grave.
Thank you.
No, wait. I'll bury you in your grave.